Good afternoon, I'm Jose Manuel Villalba. I'm going to present computer-aided simulations of the enzymatic synthesis of all the phenolic compounds using resonance. My workmates are Isabel Risa González, María Mira Carbonero, and Mira Valero, all of us from the University of Castilla-La Mancha. Three hydroxy paracetamol is a catechol metabolite of paracetamol. How many of you have ever had paracetamol? Or who has taken these various pills? I know very fond of taking this pill, but perhaps in England with this weather, people, I suppose, that take this piece. But be careful with paracetamol, because paracetamol can cause damage at your kidney or liver, hypertrosis. This is a slide we will be able to see in the next two or three slides. Paracetamol is bioactive by cytochromes E450, and then there is two pathways, one the okinol, and the other one is 3-hydroxyparacetamol. And why is it important? Because it's a possible alternative to paracetamol, because it's non-hepatotoxic character. It's very difficult to obtain a 3-hydroxyparacetamol, but we are lucky because in our laboratory in Spain, Dr. Mira Valero and Dr. Isabel, they have obtained 3-hydroxyparacetamol using tyrosinase and ascorbic acid and extracts. And we have obtained 3-hydroxyparacetamol as an intermediate product of paracetamol using tyrosinase. That is nice. What is more important, we have developed a model of the system, and we have done the computational modeling with Copassi, and the data we have obtained with Copassi are the same that we obtained experimentally. And why this is important? It's important because not only because the pharmaceutical No, only because the pharmaceutical and toxicological importance, but also because the methods of the model are valid for any ortho-diphenol substrate of tyrosinase. And we can use this immobilizing enzyme for industrial applications. Other compounds that are similar to also ethanol is holoperidol and hydroxyurea. They are found in the left of olive oil and the left of the oils, and they give the extra virgin olive oil is the richer pancreas states, and they use an anti-cancer effect. And other polyphenolic compounds can be DOPA, L-DOPA, and DOPA, that they are metabolites of dopamine, and they can use in a clinical treatment of Parkinson's disease. And tyrosinase catalyzes the reaction of paracetamol, it's a monophenol, and they give the 3-hydroxyparacetamol and 2-fluor to give the okinol. In under relaxing conditions, using ascorbic acid, the system cannot reach the steady state, and we can obtain 3-hydroxyparacetamol. And then the oxidation of the ascorbic acid gives the hydroascorbic acid. This is the model we proposed. This model is based on models. And the main characteristic of this model is the internal catalyzation of the tyrosinase. Tyrosinase can be in three forms, MET, OC, and DOC. The second step is the competition between the mono and polyphenolic. We can see that in step 1 and 2, 5 and 7. And then we can see a complex that is it meets it. And this is valid for any of orthodiphenol using tyrosinase. We have obtained experimental data from HPLC, and we can see here how we don't have ethanol, we have monoethanol, and when the pass of the time, the consumption of monoethanol to give ethanol, and at the end, we don't have monoethanol, we have ethanol, and the ascorbic acid is oxidized to the hydroascorbic acid. And we have the experimental results. In this plot, we can see the monophenol is the consumption of the monophenol and the depletion of the diphenol. And then we are going to show the simulation with Topazi. We have typed the reaction and the rate constants. This is the special equation that Topazi gives. And this is the initial concentration we have used. And the plot we obtained, the time course. This is the plot in the model we have used. We can see the concentration of the different forms of the tyrosinase. And this is the values we obtain with Topazi that are the same as we obtain experimentally with the consumption of monoethanol and the depletion of ethanol. And comparing results, the plots are the same with the same values. And if we use I saw we have used the same values to simulate the experimental data. And this slide shows if we use the time course results that is capacity, and we can see here the experimental data, and then the lines are the lines that we have obtained using Topazi. And here we have the half lifetime is the time we need to the initial concentration of paracetamol to be half on the same concentration. And the conclusion we have with this half time, we can predict the time and concentration necessary to the synthesis to synthesize a given amount of 3-hydroxyparacetamol under a specific experimental condition. The synthesis of any ethanol could be a simple and non-pollution alternative against chemical synthesis procedure for further studies. The numerical results obtained by Topazi using the mathematical model here proposed fit well with the experimental results, permitting the process to be controlled. The acknowledgement, we would like to thank to the Spanish government a grant for this project. And thank you very much for the attention.